the star of The Price is Right, Bob Barker.
Thank you very much. Welcome to The Price is Right. Now, I intend to have fun for the next hour. Would you like to join me?
Yeah!
Would you like to join us there at home? Well, you're invited. Here we go with the first item up for bids in The Price is Right.
It's a Surrey Top Float. A unique float for the swimming pool, lake, or beach. It has the capacity for four people. Surrey helps ward off sunburn and strong rays. 11 feet long, 5 feet wide. Includes two oars and an air pump. Maintenance kit included.
And we want you to bid on that in dollars because we round off our retail prices to the nearest dollar. And we want Carol to bid first today. She says $275, and Evelyn says...
$450.
$450 for Joanne.
$350.
$350 in Nara.
$399.
The actual retail price of the prize is $419, and Ralph has... Ralph is going to play our first pricing game right over here. That's where he's going to play it. Welcome to the stage.
Thank you.
Yes, where do you live?
I live in the Big Apple, New York, New York.
Oh, you do?
Yeah.
What do you do back in New York?
I work in engineering.
And what are you doing out here?
Having a good time.
Are you?
Watching The Price is Right still.
Are you?
Yeah.
Even on your vacation?
Oh, yeah.
You are a loyal friend and true, and we'd like to have you go back to the Big Apple with that.
A new designer bed.
Oh!
Perfection Eclipse Plaza Bed Collection. Sophisticated bedroom designs comes the Park Lane. A fashionable, functional island sleeping and seating arrangement with matching night tables from Namco Industries. And for a more comfortable sleep, this mattress set from Namco Industries. Have sleeping pleasure with lifetime sleep sets available in your choice of extra firm innerspring, flotation system, and firm foam, complete with matching foundation from National Mattress. And for your entertainment pleasure, this color TV. An RCA 19-inch color TV with walnut-finished cabinet has automatic fine-tuning with lighted dial. This is a prize package worth $2,764.
And you will win that prize package if you keep more than you give away in this game that we're about to play. I'm going to show you prizes two at a time, and each time you keep the one that you believe is higher priced. Now, the first prize is a purifier, and with a purifier, we have a fryer, and we want you to keep the higher-priced one. John, if you please.
Right, Bob. The only serious solution to indoor air pollution, the Ecologizer CA90 air treatment systems. Anything else is less. Or the Presto Fry Daddy Deep Fryer, the family-size easy fryer, easy to use, easy to clean, easy to store, the Fry Daddy Deep Fryer from Presto.
Which one do you believe is the higher-priced?
The purifier.
The purifier? Okay, let's see how much that fryer is. That's $37. We'll put that in the give column. We have $37 in the give column. And now I want you to see bakeware, and I want you to see cosmetics, and I want John to tell you about both of them.
Right. First, Tefal, the original nonstick cookware and bakeware from the gourmet kitchens of France. Tefal helps you cook light without heavy fats or oils. Or Maybelline's Dial-A-Lash, the world's first adjustable waterproof mascara. Choose from 10 settings and creates beautiful lashes every time with Dial-A-Lash.
Ralph, you want the one that is higher priced. Which one is it?
The Maybelline.
You say the Maybelline, and the bakeware is $29. The bakeware goes into the give column, and in the give column, we now have a total of $66. Last two prizes on the board are shoes and jeans. John, what do you know about the jeans and the shoes?
Well, Bob, first, from Kinney, a great selection of great American shoe styles. Kinney's got the look you want, America. That's why Kinney is a great American shoe store. Or Hager Expandomatic Denim Jean Slacks. For the men who enjoy Hager Expandomatic Slacks, they'll make you feel as good as you look.
Which one are you going to keep, Ralph?
The shoes.
The shoes are what he wants. How much are the jeans? $27. They go into the give column. We now have a total of what? $93. Now, you get the shoes, and you get the cosmetics, and you get the purifier, whether you win the game or not. But if the purifier, cosmetics, and shoes total $93 or more, then you win the prize package over there that I showed you as we started the game. And, you know, audience, how do you feel? You think he's won this thing? I have a feeling that you have won, Ralph. But we'll find out. How much is the purifier? $40. $40. Now, those two will total $53. How much are the cosmetics? $23. That gives you $63. Now, those shoes are going to have to be $30. You suppose those shoes are $30? Huh? Might be. It says $12.98, but it might be $30. How much are those shoes? $22 for a total of $85. Ralph, I'm sorry. Thank you for being on the show. I hope you have a great vacation in California. We will return following these words. Going to join us now?
Bob, it's going to be Roberta Carter. Come on down. You're the next contestant on The Price is Right.
This is Roberta of the Bouncing Carters. Hey, that was pretty neat. Did you see how she did that? She turned around, put her arms around Joanne, and suddenly Joanne was Roberta. All right, I think we're ready for the next item up for bids. Where is it? On that turntable? Let's have a look.
It's a new moped. The Puck Maxi Moped, a stylish way to ride around town, made in Austria. It'll deliver up to 150 miles per gallon, so save money, have fun with the Maxi Moped from Puck.
Roberta, I am going to give you the first bid on that moped.
$400.
$400 for Roberta. What for Kara?
$800.
And Evelyn says?
$750.
Joanne, it is your bid.
What is your bid?
$400.
$550.
Brings spontaneous applause from the Moped Association and the audience. The actual retail price of the moped, $609. The winner is Joanne. Joanne, you got so excited. You got so excited down there when you won the moped. I get the impression that you liked things on wheels, right?
Uh-huh.
Well, how would you like those?
Two new cars! These two-door Chevette hatchbacks are economy cars. Four-cylinder engine, four-speed transmission, glass-belted radial tires, AM radio, and California emission are all standard. Bob?
Now, Joanne, you can win both of those automobiles if you win the It's Optional game. Now, to win the It's Optional game, you must increase the price of this $5,280 car to within $100 of the price of this $6,005 car without going over $6,005. Now, you do that by selecting the right options from this list of options: tilt steering wheel, tinted glass, air conditioning, power brakes, quiet sound group, automatic transmission, heavy duty cooling system, and power steering. You can have as many as three of them, but no more. Now, the difference between the lower-priced car and the higher-priced car right now is $725. What do you wish to choose first from the list of options?
Air conditioning.
She wants the air conditioning. Will you please move that lower-priced car, the price of the air conditioning? That engine sounds bad today, doesn't it? I asked him to have that thing tuned up. All right, that was $300 at least. $400. Do you suppose you've done it with one selection? $500. And stops. How much is the air conditioning? $525. Okay, there is now a $200 difference between the price of the lower priced car and the price of the $6,005 car. You must increase the lower priced car by at least $100, but not by no more than $200, and you can do it with one choice, or you still have two choices. Now, what do you want?
Power steering.
Power steering is your next. Now wait, where is this? Is power steering is down here. Okay, move at the price of the power steering, please. At this moment, you're a winner. Now he has to stop before he gets. Oh, he did! The power steering is $106 you win. She's won two cars, and she has a mug with my name on it, and we'll make that transaction during this transaction with you. This player is Michelle Masella. Come on down. You're the next contestant on The Price is Right. Welcome to the contestant's row, Michelle. And I point out the next item up for bids coming down the track on the train. It's a baker's rack. A decorative wrought iron baker's rack by Madison House with brass finish accents for use as a versatile accent item for entertainment center, Madison House Industries. Michelle, take a good look at that baker's rack and then give me your bid on it.
$425.
$425, Roberta. $400. $400, and let's go over to Kara.
$240.
She says $240. What do you say, Evelyn?
$295.
She says $295, and I say the actual retail price of the baker's rack is $350, and it's Evelyn's baker's rack. Come on, Evelyn. Let's play the next price. We're getting right back here behind the big door. Right back here to me. We have a game all set up behind those doors. Let's show her what it is, gentlemen. It's the safe crackers game. There are two prizes in that safe. Diane, swing that door back, will you please, and show her what those two prizes are.
First, an exciting trip to Holland. We'll fly to the round-trip air coach from Los Angeles to the Netherlands for a six-night stay European plan at the Amsterdam Marriott Hotel in the heart of Old Amsterdam. All the convenience of a modern hotel with Old Amsterdam charm, beautiful rooms and lounges from Marriott Hotels, and a 35-millimeter camera and projector. From Hanoi, 35-millimeter SLR camera and slide projector kit. Flash Reflex camera has built-in electronic flash. Projector holds a 100-slide tray and has remote control from Hanamex. It's a prize package worth $4,120.
Lock that door, will you please, Diane? I want you to know the combination of that safe is the same as the price of the movie camera and projector. Now step over here and I'll show you the numbers and the price of the camera and the projector, and perhaps you can crack this safe. There's a zero. Step over here beside me so everyone at home can see these with you. There's a zero, there's a three, and there's a two. Now what you must do is set the first dial on the first number in the price, the second on the second, and the third in the third. That'll be the combination of the safe. The door will open and you're on your way to Holland.
Oh my.
Any questions?
No.
Use each number only once. Get busy. First number in the price of the movie camera and projector. Now the second number. Two, okay. Now the zero, then, because that's the only thing left. The zero is the only thing you have left now. Okay, now turn that wheel. Now pull hard on that handle. And you win. You're on your way to Holland, and you have your movie camera to take pictures, and the projector to use to show them to your friends. Have fun. Yeah. There she goes to get her wooden shoe. We'll be back for the first showcase showdown of this day. After this match. Get $1 on the wheel, you win yourself $1,000, and you get a bonus spin. And if a wheel stops on one of the two green sections, we'll give you $5,000 more. If it stops on the $1 in the bonus spin, we'll give you $10,000 more for a total of $11,000. And the one of you three who is nearest to $1 without going over will be in the showcase at the end of the show. Joanne spins last, Evelyn is second, and Ralph will start. The wheel has to go all the way around at least once to qualify, Ralph. Let her rip. Good spin. $0.35. Now, do you want to spin again?
Have to go again.
Okay, go at it again. Don't go over a dollar total or you're out of the game. 35 cents is spin number one, and this is spin number two.
65.
Now, there went the 65. The 15's all right. You're still in the game. You have 50 cents total. 50 cents total. And we're ready for Evelyn to spin that wheel. Evelyn, who is going to Holland, spin the wheel, Evelyn. Spin it hard now. That's fine. You have to beat 50 cents here to stay in this game. Evelyn has a quarter. Yep, spin it again. 25 cents to build on. Here's her second spin, ladies and gentlemen. She's trying to beat 50 cents. 25 cents plus 45 would do it, but it didn't make it. Nope. Evelyn, thank you for being on our show. Enjoy that trip, won't you? Joanne, you're doing all right. Spin that wheel. You're doing all right for yourself. You've already won two automobiles. And now she's trying. Oh, sure, it's going around. Oh, yes, it went all the way around. No problem. You have to beat 50 cents, and you did it. You have 95. You don't have to spin that wheel. No, she doesn't. All right, now you have to make room for the champ. Joanne has won our first showcase showdown. Joanne will be in the showcase at the end of the show. Right now, a bit of business. John, we've given away two cars to one contestant. We've had two out of three games won.
Right.
Let's see what we can do now. Get us another player, will you please?
All right, Bob, let's find Donald Barger. Come on down. You're the next contestant on the Prize is Right.
Hello, Donald.
Hi.
Donald, you don't look too happy about the idea of being in contestant's row, aren't you?
I'm happy, a little nervous.
I'll bet you're a tourist.
Yes.
Do you know why I knew you were a tourist?
Because my face is all red.
Your nose is red, that's right. I figured you were a tourist or a drunk. And you look more like a tourist to me.
Thanks.
Where do you live, Donald?
Ohio.
What do you do back in Ohio?
I work at a hospital and go to school.
Do you? And now you're out here on vacation?
Yeah, I'm on my honeymoon.
You are? Well, Donald, where's the bride? Let's have her stand up. Let's have the bride. Here she is. It's real love because her nose is red, too. Okay, I think the next item up for bids is right back here.
It's a new range. A Sunray Deluxe Range with pilotless ignition for energy savings and continuous cleaning, features roast bake guide, interval timer, and black glass doors on both oven and broiler from Glenwood Range.
Donald, you get to bid before anybody else bids.
$650.
He says $650, and Michelle says
$550.
$550, and Roberta bids
$565.
$565, and I go to Carol.
$600.
$600 even. You have all overbid. The lowest bid that we have is $550. Erase the bids, please. Donald, go lower than $550.
$500.
$500 even. Michelle.
$425.
$425, Roberta.
$435.
$435 and back to Carol.
$475.
And the actual retail price of that prize is $429. Michelle, will you join me on this stage? Michelle, I am going to give Thank you. I am going to give you a chance to win a prize that we will find behind this.
It's a wicker chaise bed. For elegant relaxation in the bedroom or in the den, the chaise bed. The frame is made of natural wicker, comes with mattress and four loose cushions covered in Siam shell cotton. Huh?
This game is called Double Prices, so there have to be two prices, and there are two prices. $1,350 is one of them, $1,725 is the other. This show is called The Price is Right. So you pick the right price from these two prizes, and we will give you that prize.
$1,350.
He says $1,350. I've had two winners in a row. Do I have three? Yes, I do. Three winners in a row, and there's more Price is Right up coming up.
Stay tuned for more Price and Game. The fabulous showcase is coming up on the second half of The Price is Right.
A Craftmatic.
For anyone in this studio audience who would like to be on the show. For up to me, I would put all of you on the show. But it's up to John. John, who are you going to put on the show?
Thank you, Bob. Earlene Ingberg, come on down. You're the next contestant on The Price is Right.
Early, and it is a pleasure to have you with us. Look at the next item up for bids, and the price is right.
A new grandfather clock. Woo! A pearl grandfather clock featuring Westminster chimes, a German movement, and a hand-finished hardwood cabinet. A great American tradition for great Americans.
Early, and what do you bid on that clock?
$721.
She says $721. What do you think, Roberta?
$850.
$850, and we want to hear from Carol.
$650.
$650, and now Donald, the honeymooner.
$851.
$851. The actual retail price, $799. The winner is Early. Now, Earlene, I want you to win this.
A new player piano. It's Cabaret from the Aeolian Corporation. You can play it manually or it'll play for you electrically. It's a whole bunch of musical fun. The Cabaret Player Piano by Aeolian. And a surprise worth $3,940.
And it's the grocery game that you are going to play for it. Now, you have to be a good shopper to win this game. Are you a pretty good shopper?
Sometimes.
Where do you live?
Klamath Falls, Oregon.
Are things more expensive or less expensive up there than they are down here?
I think they're less expensive.
Well, then you kind of add a penny here and there as you select these things, because if you can buy between $6.75 and $7 worth of these, you will own that player piano. Now, John, what are the products in the game today?
Well, Bob, first, Niagara is America's number one spray star. It helps prevent the deep penetration of soil and stain. A real taste treat, large-size Hershey's Crackle, crisp rice, and real milk chocolate. Large-size Hershey's Crackle from Hershey Chocolate Company. Ragu, traditional pizza quick sauce, especially made to turn bread into fresh hot pizza. Open up a jar of pizza quick sauce and open your own pizzeria. Search, the breath mint that gives you the confidence of knowing your breath is clean. Search, available in snappy cinnamon flavor. A new candy-coated bits of gum are packed with flavor, and then some. Orange, grape, banana, chew, plus cinnamon apple. Great fun to chew, bits of gum.
There they are. Now, which one of those do you wish to purchase first?
Hershey's Crackle.
You want the crackles. Now, how many crackles do you want?
Five.
Five. Each one of those is 79 cents. Janice, how much is five? You have spent $3.95. That means that you are $3.05 away from $7. Now, what do you want to buy?
Two Niagara.
Two of the Niagaras. Each Niagara is $1.10. Two is $2.20, and the total is $6.15. Now you're 85 cents away from $7. So don't spend more than 85 cents. But you win at $6.75. You can spend as little as 60 cents and win.
Four certs.
You don't like that, audience? Each cert is 25 cents. How much is four? $1. A total of $7.15. You're right. Things are a little less expensive up in Oregon. Thank you very much, Earlene. We will be back to play the next of our pricing games after we do a little business. Now I have a special treat for you home viewers, a shot of our beloved Johnny Olson telling us the name of our next player.
Thank you, Bob, and that name is Jeannie Stroud. Come on down, your next contestant on The Price is Right.
Hello, Jeannie.
Hi.
In contestants row now, we have Roberta, who's been here quite a while, Jean, who has just arrived, Donald, who's been here for a few bids, and Carol, who's been down there as long as I've been up here today. Who will win this next item up for bids and The Price is Right? Here it comes.
It's a handy compactor. Tap and Trash Compactor, featuring simple safety key operation, the easy way to handle trash. Neat, handy, and easy to operate. It compresses trash to 1/4 its normal volume from Tappan.
That is what we are bidding on, and it is Gene who will bid first. Your bid.
$325.
$325, Roberta.
$399.
$399, Carol.
$275.
$275, Donald.
$200.
$200 even, and the actual retail price is $340. The winner is Gene. Gene is the winner. Come over here to me, Gene. We have given away an awful lot of prizes on The Price is Right today, haven't we, Gene?
Yes.
And we have a few more. Let's show her some of them.
It's a brass and glass coffee table. And this coffee table has a base of highly polished brass and a 3/4-inch thick plate glass top, designed to be compatible with any type of furniture or a new car. This is Ford's Escort L three-door hatchback, the new economy compact with front-wheel drive, four-cylinder overdrive, AM radio, all standard, plus California emission. This one comes with speed control, power brakes, and digital clock. Bob?
And Jean not only likes that car, she says it's her favorite color. She likes that red, and this blouse would indicate as much, wouldn't it? You win the car if you light up the numbers and the price of the car before you light up the numbers and the price of the table or the money in the piggy bank. Give me a number and the price of that car. Each digit, 0 through 9, is on the board. Each one is there only once. What do you say?
7,500.
Just one number at a time.
One.
See, each number, 0 through 9, is
seven.
All right, light up the 7. That's down there in the piggy bank. Give me another number.
5.
5, where is that 5? Oh, don't get another number, or you get the money in the piggy bank.
Two.
Number 2. Gentlemen, light up the 2. That's good. Now you're up there in the price of the car.
8.
Number 8. Here comes that 8. All right, that's in the table.
9.
Number 9, where is that 9? Now one more number and you win the table. Number 6, that's what the audience wanted, and here's the 6. And it's the first number in the price of the car.
Four.
Where is that 4? Oh, gee, look what you have created. One number here. This is it. What's that number that you need to win the car? She says it's the 3. Light up the 3. Now, $7.35. You needed the 1 up there.
One.
Yep. Gene, thank you for playing any numbers. Bye-bye. Well, we've had a pretty good day. We've had four games won out of six, and we're going to have our second showcase showdown after this. I walked over here just now, and I mentioned to these three gals, Michelle, Earlene, and Jean, that they have an opportunity to win $11,000 each on the big wheel. I said, what would you do with $11,000? Thinking they'd say, well, I'd go to Hong Kong, or I'd buy a car. No, she's going to buy CDs with her $11,000. She's going to buy stocks or bonds with hers. I have three investment counselors here. Do you buy stocks and bonds, Michelle?
I have got a few of them.
Do you think that right now is a better time to buy stocks or bonds?
Stock.
Do you think stock's better? In other words, you think interest rates are going to continue to go up, so bonds will go down in value.
Yes.
And you think that the stock market is a better buy now because it's been going down.
Well, I think it'd be better if we bought certificates, really. I think
what kind of certificates?
Oh, like $10,000 certificates.
Well, yeah, but treasury notes and that sort of thing?
Yes, right. Okay.
I think I'm putting words in your mouth. I think you are going to Hong Kong with this money, aren't you, Michelle? Well, the one of you who is nearest to $1 without going over is going to be in the showcase before you go to Hong Kong or anyplace else. And I'm going to give Gene the first spin. Be sure it goes all the way around or they boo you unmercifully on the... Have you ever heard The Price is Right, boo?
It's terrible.
Isn't it terrible? You know, I'll tell you, they get that wheel around a lot better. One day, I didn't plan it, one day the contestant didn't get the wheel all the way around. The audience booed, and so from then on, I just asked them to boo, and boy, they do better now. With that, she'll get it halfway around. Okay. All right, no boo, no boo, no boo. That's fine. That's a good spin. That brought spontaneous applause.
No boo.
No boo.
Come on.
And you have 45 cents. Now, if you go over a dollar total, you're out of the game. Do you want to stay on 45 cents or spin again?
I'm going to spin.
Okay, she's going to spin again. And I think she did the right thing, even if she goes over. 45 cents in her first spin. And if it stops on that 35, you have 80 cents. And that's a good score. 80 cents could win the second showcase showdown. Here is Earlene from Oregon, where certs are a little less expensive than they are in California. She went over the grocery game $7 limit by just 15 cents. Got to be 80 cents here now. Earlene is not going to do it with one spin. She has a dime, spin it again. 10 cents, and here's spin number two for Earlene. Trying to beat 80 cents. No, I don't think you're over by a nickel. Earlene, hope you have fun down here in California. Come on, you investment advisor. Spin that wheel now and get it all the way around no matter what else you do. That's fine. You have to beat 80 cents. And you're not going to do it with one spin. You have 45 cents. Spin it again. Here's spin number two. 45 cents. Now it has to go all the way around. Is it going to make it? 45 and 90. She wins. That's it, Michelle. It went all the way around. 45 and 45 is 90 cents. We're going to be in the showcase. Right now, let you and I watch this. And you are the top winner in the showcase today. Michelle, you are the runner-up. Each of you will have a showcase of beautiful prizes to bid on. And the one of you who bids closer to the actual retail price of her showcase without going over will win it. But if you are the winner and you are less than $100 away from the retail price of your own showcase, and Michelle over here is going like this, you win both showcases. That's right. What you're indicating, right? Right? You do indeed. Joanne, you may bid on the first showcase or pass it to Michelle and wait for the second. Goyles, that is showcase number one.
Your showcase begins with this wine bowl. Professional wine stories. Cooling unit keeps ideal humidity and temperature from 53 to 57 degrees. Circulation protects flavor and balance. The wine bowl, the Viking sauna. And you can serve your fine wine in this elegant dining room.
Beautiful.
A 9-piece French dining room from the Le Chateau collection by Broyhill.
features a rich cherry brown finish with cane back chairs to give years of elegant dining. And for a lovelier table, there's stoneware, flatware, and glassware. Denby's Potter's Wheel stoneware. Handcrafted in England, elegance with old-world durability goes from freezer to oven, even microwave. Includes matching flatware and glassware from Denby Limited. And for under all this lovely furniture, there's 30 square yards of carpeting, carpets of DuPont and Prom-free nylon fiber. Resist dirt, wear, and crusting, so they'll stay new-looking longer than ordinary nylon carpets. And after an elegant dinner, you can relax in this portable spa.
Oh, my God.
For people with a small space, this is a 3-in-1 unit. It's a spa, hot tub, and jacuzzi. And if you move, you can take it along with you. All self-contained, just plug it in. Portable spa from Fiberon. And this showcase can be yours if the price is right.
Joanne, you wish to bid in this showcase or pass it to Michelle?
I'll pass it to Michelle.
Pass it to Michelle. Michelle, it's yours. What do you bid on it?
$5,800.
$5,800 is her bid on that showcase. Now back to Joanne with the immortal words. Joanne, this is your showcase.
Your showcase features prizes used during our Price is Right cheer. All right, girls, your fans are waiting, so let's hear what you're cheering for today.
Give me an R!
And that R from Holly goes well with this new pair of rockers. The Brumby, since 1875, is one of America's finest rockers, combines quality, graceful charm, and superb comfort, handcrafted exclusively at the Rocker Shop of Marietta, Georgia.
Give me an F!
And Diaz F stands for this new fireplace insert. From Heatilator Incorporated, it's the new Advantage Fireplace, a real wood-burning fireplace that can add beauty plus energy-saving efficiency to any room in your home from Heatilator Incorporated.
Give me an O!
And Jan's O belongs to this brand-new microwave oven. Microwave oven. Three simple controls allow quick, easy time and temperature controls cooking. Automatic keep warm and defrost cycles too from Norelco.
Give me a D!
And for that D, we have a trip to Dallas! We'll get you and a companion via coach from Los Angeles to Dallas, Texas for a six-night stay at the Sheridan Inn Mockingbird West. You'll have a spacious one-bedroom suite. Enjoy a Texas-sized swimming pool, a gracious service and Dallas hospitality, the Sheridan Inn Mockingbird West. And when our girls unscramble their letters, it spells out your final prize, a new Ford! Handsome Ford Mustang, easy on the eye and pocketbook with power brakes, AM/FM radio, interior accent group, turbine wheel covers, P175 tires, and California emission are standard. And this showcase, brought to you by our priceless cheerleaders, can be yours if the price is right.
Oh, the cheerleaders are not getting along today. Joanne, what do you bid on that?
$8,500.
$8,500 is her bid on that showcase. We'll be back to check the retail prices after we check on $1,800, and the actual retail price of her showcase is $8,158 for a difference of $2,358. Joanne bid $8,500. Actual retail price of her showcase, $10,266. You win.
I win!
For the difference of $1,766, she's won three cars
Johnny Olsen speaking. Well, the prize is right. A Marcus and Bill Todman production.
for a Xenon.
Richard Dawson and Fanny Fire as we play the star-studded Big Money Match Game 75. And now here's the star of Match Game 75, Gene Rivers.
Thank you. Johnny Olson, how are you? How are they? Good. How are you?
Fine. How are
yes,
you?
Ma'am. I'm very well. Thank you for asking. Yes.
Now, didn't I tell you to wear a nice, smart scarf with that and not bother with a tie with your casual outfit?
That's sure, it's very sharp with that outfit.
Sorry,
the
Mom.
Tie's great.
Dayton.
Honestly.
Dayton, bring the ascot out. I'll change on stage.
Oh!
No.
Not everything.
No, just
this
the
is fabulous. Garbo talks, Jolson sings, and now Gene changes. Right here on this stage.
Carol Bartos and Debbie Schinholster. How are you, Carol?
Fine.
How do you feel?
Great.
Have you spent the money in your head yet?
Oh, I
spent it
over. I got to
find out about this. No, not when I know. So I saw the picture. Oh. She has a little locket which she wears on her finger here, and it's a picture of her child inside there, and it's very attractive. But you are holding she has a talisman here. Can you get a close up of that, Mark Breslow?
Would you tell us?
Yes.
It's a hunk, those of us that can't see.
It's a little piece of blue paper. Well, you tell us about it, Carol.
It is the corner of a card that won a lot of money for your all-time big winner, and she gave it to me for luck.
Oh, isn't that nice? What was her name?
Janet Finn.
Oh, yes. She's right here. How much did she win?
She won.
Oh, you're the one who won $18,000. Oh, yes. Yeah. And it's working for her because she already has $8,450. So it is working. Hang on to that. Okay. Now, Debbie, you've had your first round question, and you did unusually well with it. The first rounders are a little more difficult, but you did match three of our celebrities here, and your first rounder will come up in a moment and see how you do with that right after we see about this. Carol, would you hold my microphone for just a second, please?
I certainly will.
While I just very quickly take this pin off here, and I mean, Brett doesn't like